I'm not sure if I'm too close. I keep on testing it. That's basically what this is about. Another little video. It's nothing special, so you don't have to watch it. It's nothing ace. What I do before I do my actual videos is obviously I make sure that I'm in the frame, Transformers or Star Wars figures fit in the frame and everything, because I don't like crappy reviews. I've got to make sure they're perfect, even though I do cock up. And this is basically, because obviously I do 10 little second things where I sit there, make sure I'm all in position and that, and usually I do something random. And they've been on this camera for ages. I mean, there's only four, probably five. Hello, how are you? And I thought I would just stick these on so you guys can have a watch at my random hyperactiveness. So I hope you guys enjoy these little collages of everyday things. Stop scratching yourself. This is my dog, by the way. You can't see it, but there's a dog there. I'm not talking to myself. Or am I? Anyway, so yes, I hope you enjoy this little mixture of me being completely random and a complete bumhole. And I shall speak to you all later. I will. I'll speak to you later. I'll speak to you later. Turn off then.
Pope and chicken. Hi, everybody. I had a biscuit, then I ate it, now it gone. Pair of shoes, radiator. Pair of shoes, radiator. Me.
Is it too dark in here? Am I a bit close? Fruit slurps. Just drank it all. It's all gone now.